myself. And Pumpkin, I don't care if he dies or not. That's just a proven fact. Him, I want to keep. He's somewhat interesting looking. That was just his own damn fault, I'll be honest. Actually, we'll keep Pumpkin for just fighting, I guess. Just we'll keep him. Just, and we'll do the same with you. Yeah, then we got Jenga and Delilah up there, which. Yeah, they should be good with the food they have. Okay, you know what? Come on, Jenga. It's about time you guys had some freedom. Come on. This episode, I am mainly just going to be working on, if I can get into the, gotta go into my inventory. I thought I have made, no I did not apparently. So furniture. I thought I've made the table. That's actually kind of weird in my eyes. That should be in crafting. Of course, I need a bunch of stuff. Well. At least for one. And that's really all I want. I have to. It's in my inventory. I'm just gonna put spoiled meat in there. Drugs and narcotics. Okay, which Yeah, I have decided on getting a Stego this episode. So, I'm not sure if I already mentioned that, so I'm just going to say it again. You know, whenever I generally watch videos, like watch YouTube, I would be like, how can they not remember that stuff? Kind of just judging, and now it's like, okay, I see it now. Because I have a memory span of a goldfish. Yet also not. In some cases, I have a memory of a freaking, I honestly don't even know how to say it, truly. Like, I remember stuff from, like, preschool, but it's, like, only one memory. It was just on a bus watching SpongeBob in a car seat. Like, I can't even. Those and ammo. Holy crap, I got over 500 fiber. Well, 400 fiber. I'm gonna go ahead this way, and if I see, like, well, a stego or a, at least a good looking raptor. Not gonna lie, this thing scared me. Just right along this general area just scared. You're tired. Rest for a moment. Heard feet and I got scared. What the fuck? What the fuck? Excuse my language. Okay, I'm really out of touch on playing, because I've never seen these before. This is part of the Halloween update. How long are these guys going to be here? I really hope these guys tame with berries. Oh god. Oh god. The Divo fucked me up. That was kind of destined to happen. Like, I'm not surprised there. Really? I literally just gotten my stuff. I saw the gray and I was like, wait, this shouldn't be like that. I don't know what to really talk about. Okay, that was... What the heck? Like, just... What just happened? Oh, hey, it's Mesopithecus. Mesopithecus. You know, I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of upset. just gotten. No. Great compies. Oh, yeah, there's a Spino. All I know is that I just gotta go this way. While I'm running back, I am definitely gonna look up that skeletal. Those skeletal creatures. Of course, the first thing I do is run into a rock. Fuck you, Raptor. Stamina. I now continue back on to researching. Oh, I thought those. Okay, good to know. I've wasted arrows. And you're coming with me. Although it is getting way too dark. Let's see what kind of levels I can do. We're gonna definitely do. It's always good to go into health. I really don't know what to really get. Did I happen to get the Stego saddle. Yeah, I did. Of course I did. Question is, can I make it? Yes, I can. So you're just gonna let it attack me? Give it the good old 1-2. Oh, two sides. Swear to God, Pumpkin better not be dead. I just had to stay and watch the fight. So I have to go this way. And of course I run into a rock. these skins. Drop that, drop that. I really cannot do anything at this time, so we're gonna go ahead and, well, not end it, but we're gonna go back, and then we're gonna go get that Dialo, then we're gonna go get our my stuff. What the? That shocked me. I'm not gonna lie, that kind of shocked me. I can't believe I'm in this much trouble. Sure, I don't have that much good of stuff, but... Yep. How am I not surprised? Can't even do anything. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna call this a fail episode. I'm still gonna upload it. But... hold on, it's getting too dang hot. So, next time I start up the episode, I will have my stuff back. Jesus, that's what I freaking wanted. Alright, so if you liked seeing me die, hit that like button. If you want to see more, subscribe, comment down below if I do decide to get that Dialo, what I should name it. Even though it was pretty dark, you probably couldn't see it that well. Oh wait, I completely forgot to end the video. Oh god, there's more. Alright, well, there's your last death of the day. If you did like, hit that like button, comment down below what I should name that Dilo, and subscribe if you want to see more. Have a great day, and ending in 3, 2, 1.